one. So how to activate Revolut card? So you will need to verify your identity. So you need to submit a government issued photo ID and selfie and sometimes proof of your residency. So for example, if you're not citizen in one of European countries or UK, or you're just there on some kind of work visa and stuff like that, it will also allow you to order your Revolut card and activate it. You will just need to submit a proof of either a permanent residency or work residency and stuff like that. So it works just fine. And normally it takes less than 5 minutes. For me, it worked like less than 1 minute, and you just instantly receive an confirmation email. Then after that, your virtual card can be used right away for online transactions, but contactless and online payments of physical card are only activated when you complete a chip transaction in store. But you can also manually enable them in security settings via the card section of the app. So that's basically that.